All right, fam, welcome back for another episode of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. We left off, we gotta go find this Wookiee captain and help everybody find something. I can't remember now. But I think we need to go to another planet real quick and do some stuff there. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and start the video, and I'll see you guys at the end. Peace.
Ready to go?
Back to Zeffo, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zeffo tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. You think I'm ready?
We've got your back, Cal.
Come on, hit him!
can't get far.
Eyes on him.
Whip up now.
Yes, all right, got it. We're alone now, Jedi.
You and me.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeffo statue. Kind of thought there would be Zeffo stuff inside. Scomplink? You're right, I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up.
that.
Want to try it out?
Pretty solid.
toss me stim. What you found?
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets. BD. Thank you.
Got something? Take a look. Good job, BD. No match for you, right? By a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. The villagers built this memorial to the clones and the Venator. If only they knew the truth. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I got a thing, so gotta... See ya.
Padawanian skull. Killed in some kind of horrifying disaster long ago.
Over here, BD. BD, could use your help here. You make that look easy. Yes, let's take a look. Doing all right, BD? Good to hear. BD, help, please. Nice work. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Thank you.
forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through. Together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Here, PD.
Yeah!
Mind doing an overcharge? Mind doing an overcharge? The ship went down, but there were survivors. BD, this could use some power. Look inside. Let's see what you found.
Oh!
I'm glad I found you, BD.
All squads on red alert.
Commander was killed by a lightsaber. We're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Appreciate it, PD. Climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now. on, DD.
It's a raised fight now?
I copy.
He's got quick blocks. I think I'm done. He's hard to track! Enemy approaching.
Okay.
We're alone now, Jedi.
Going well, aren't they? Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Appreciate it, BD. A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Thank you.
Count Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Stop moving. That was nothing. Died. I will destroy you. I've suffered far worse. Jara to Paul, think of me now. You bleed like all the others.
Help me, Vidi.
Quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Alright guys, we're gonna leave it here. That was some good story beats right there. We found out a lot of good stuff. Ah, man, I thought her Padawan was dead. That's great. So that is fantastic. Alright, well, we're gonna end the video here. I wanna thank everybody for showing up and taking a look-see at everything. We'll be back tomorrow with another video for Jedi Fallen Order. Don't forget to like and subscribe, y'all. I appreciate you all. I love you all. Have a good day, night, evening, or wherever you are in the world. Appreciate you. Take it easy. See you in the next one. Peace out.